Hey guys, and welcome back to Anime First Looks. And today we're going to take a look at a series called Crossing Time. Now, this series, in a nutshell, is not very long. I would say it's about 12 episodes, and each episode's about 2 to 3 minutes in length, or I think about 5 is the max. So it's a very short, bunch of shorts together. But what the series lacks in length, I think is kind of interesting what it actually provides. Because basically, every single one part of these episodes, they're at a crossing. Basically, at a crosswalk, right by where the train tracks are. And they're all basically... each episode covers various characters, whether it be, you know, two girls or... All of a sudden, a teacher and his student are, you know, waiting in line. You know, him trying to go paranoid because it's like, oh, how am I going to be able to talk to a student? You know, this is kind of weird. This is kind of odd. Why am I doing this? Type of thing. And I have to also admit that the animation is very unique for the series itself. So I believe also the titles as well, it also gives away what is going to happen in each one. And because it's so short, it's actually not bad. This is actually something very interesting, and the comedy of this series is super on point. Basically, when something really funny happens, it happens, you know, it's like, it's very acute and on point because, let's face it, you only have 3 minutes and 30 seconds to get your point across to... give us that comedic effect. Give us that, you know, this entire series in a nutshell. I think that's what I can, you know, sum the series down into an absolute nutshell is that it's very good at what it does. I would say, is it one of the best ones of last season? It's up there. I definitely think it's actually really good. And I think it's probably one of those series that a lot of people, you know, it just gets away from people because it's so short. But it's definitely worth watching. So if you guys have not yet checked it out, definitely check it out. It's only 3 minutes and 30 seconds each video, so really, to be honest with you, you can probably about get it done in about a half hour. Watch the entire series. And tell me what you think in the comments below as well. And don't forget to subscribe for more Anime First Looks, and also if you want to catch this show in particular, it's available on Crunchyroll, which I have a link in the description below. So everybody, thank you so much for watching. I'm Zain, and as always, I'll see you guys on the flip side.